You can see the rodent rub marks coming in and out. This is obviously where our rat is hiding underneath here. So we're gonna get him out.